Hello guys, today I'm going to read you Three Little Pigs. The Three Little Pigs. These are the Three Little Pigs. The time has come for them to set out on their own. The first little pig builds her house out of straw. The second little pig builds her house out of sticks. The third little pig wants her house to be strong, so she builds hers out of bricks. Suddenly a big bad wolf appears. In search of food, he comes to the door of the first little pig house. Little pig, let me in, not by the hair of my chin. Then I'll huff and puff and I'll blow your house in. The wolf takes a deep breath and the straw house tumbles down. The first little pig scurries curious to safety in the house of sticks. Little pig, let me in. Not by the hair of my chin. Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in. The two little pigs escape to their sister's big house, but the wolf follows them. Not little pig, let me in. Not by the hair of my chin. Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in. But try it, he might puff. The wolf could not blow down the house of brick, so he climbed on the roof and slid down the chimney instead. The wolf was not expecting the pot of boiling water at the bottom. The three little pigs never saw the big bad wolf again. Can three little pigs handle one?